A few years ago, I had an idea for a personal flying device that would strap to my back. Welcome to the birth of that dream. Flight as we know it is inspiring, but I dream of more. A flying experience as free as possible, something that makes me forget it's even there, something that's different. By using the principle of vectors, I could create an electric multirotor in a new way that would put all of the rotors completely behind me, yet still be controlled like a common drone with all of the benefits. A layout like this would leave the pilot's field of view free from most of the aircraft. This would also enable various practical uses of the vehicle, as physical objects could be approached while in flight for inspections or to have work performed on them. First, I designed a small-scale prototype to prove out the idea. Then it was time to make a large-scale vehicle with 12 rotors and over 100 horsepower of electric motors. We started by welding a frame out of aluminum and assembling the electronics and power system. Then we attached everything to a wooden frame to protect it and provide a stable base and proper balance during the test phase. After over a month of building, we finally had it ready for its first flight. We have now spent 7 months testing and making adjustments to the SkyPak V1. Each flight, with its successes and failures, helped us to improve the prototype and take yet another step forward. It is now time for the next step. We are going to take everything we've learned and make a new prototype with many improvements, like guards around the rotors for safety and a lot more thrust. With this new prototype, we can move to the next phase, which is manned flight. This milestone will bring us closer to delivering the SkyPak to you. To make this next prototype happen, we need your help. You can do that by liking and subscribing to this channel. And if you want to give to keep this project going, check out the links in the description. My name is Daniel. We are Ascend Dynamics. Let's fly.